Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to our project day. This is our second activities. We are going to make a tongue craft for the sense of taste. Are you ready for today, friends? Yes, yes, my teacher. Okay, let's prepare your learning kit. Take all the materials and put them on the table. These are the materials: Astura paper, glue, ice cream stick, pitcher of lemon, soup, coffee, pizza, watermelon, french fries, candy, cookies, and scissors. Let's move on. Cut the lip red and black color. After that, the children have to cut the tongue dark pink and light pink. And also, cut the picture of the food based on the circle. Take the glue, then apply glue on the white part. After that, you can stick the red lip on the black lip. And you have to cut the straight line on the lip using scissors. Let's go to the next part. Take the glue, then apply glue on the light pink tongue. Don't forget to take the picture of the food and stick them on the light pink tongue. Apply glue on the ice cream stick and stick it behind the tongue. Alhamdulillah, friends! Yay! You can play with your tongue craft. And you can put in and out the tongue. I can taste all foods with my tongue. Have fun with your craft. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.